Hey everybody, welcome back. Delta Flight Gaming's back with more Metal Gear Solid 3. We're on the escape. Oh. Think I got him? Yep, I did. Alright, don't have to worry about him, because he doesn't have any firepower. Oh wait, that dude can shoot. Come on. Well, that's... Yep. Almost got all three of them. I know. Really?
You're not going anywhere. Stop that.
I don't know why she didn't just drive right through. It's not like the cars were like blocking her way. This, on the other hand. Revno. Always hated trying to get these guys. Oh, wow. If only it was like Metal Gear Solid 4, where I had the option to have, like, customized guns. Really? I could... Duh! Make a machine gun with trank ammo. Knock out! Thank you. That's scummy. Of course, the second I turn it away. Where? You guys are smart. I'm like almost dead over here. Yep, there's a frog right there. You're done. Oh, you're both done. Yep. Yes, I see them. Oh. You're done. You're done. And just like that? Oh, I was gonna say, there's nobody left. Now there's nobody left. Whee! And she breaks an axle. Stick your finger in it.
Damn it. Tank shot up. Crap.
That's a concussion. Oh no.
Snake. How's it look?
Looks good to me.
Pretty bad.
Not a sensitive bone in your body.
Eva.
What about you, Snake?
I'm fine.
That's good to hear. Is waiting for you. You have to go. Give me a gun.
No, we're getting out of here.
We're still far away from the lake. I'll never make it.
I can't believe this.
Uh-huh.
I never thought I'd see you act this weak.
What do you mean?
Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
One more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
All right, then. I guess I'd better help you out.
Well, shouldn't it have been like you snap that part of the branch, at least enough so she's not having to pull herself all the way off that?
You're lucky.
Sorry.
Snake, can you hear me?
Nope.
Paramedic. Thank God. Eva's been seriously hurt.
So have you.
Luckily, I think her organs are all intact, but...
Calm down, Snake.
Calm down?
You'll both be fine as long as you get the proper emergency treatment. But you're the only one who can do this. Understand? So you've got to calm down.
Right. Okay.
Okay. Now let's open up the survival vest and treat the injury. Do you have supplies with you?
I'm running kind of short.
Sorry about that. I just got an allergy attack.
Over to Eva. You can treat her wounds too. Now get to work. Oh, and Snake, I'm pretty sure you know this already, that if you don't have enough supplies for the both of you, your wounds come first.
Duh.
Do you get my meaning, Snake? You've still got a mission to complete.
Yeah, I know what I have to do.
Snake?
Luckily for me.
Like this.
We have enough supplies. Let's see, how much do we have? Full, 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 full. Everything. Splint, bandage. We're done. He's just calm and collective with three arrows sticking out of him. Now we need to go to Eva. This, disinfectant. Disinfectant, styptics, bandage, that.
Can you walk?
Yeah, I think so.
It's different from the Mauser. When you're using a two-hand grip, you have to be careful where you put your hands or your fingers will get burned by the exhaust gas from the cylinder gap.
And we're off. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff here. This. Come on. More food. I think it's like right past this part is where the guards start to show up. Yep. They look like they're squinting. Like, what is that? Is that fire? Eva, let's go.
The enemy.
Whoa. Dude, I was about to say, knock out. There we go. Alright, no, get up. Get up. Let's go. Yeah, good for you. Come on. What's wrong?
I'm so hungry.
You're fine for now, but it'll shut you up.
Can I have seconds?
No, we're kind of in the middle of something.
Watch out, we've got company.
The enemy's here. What's wrong?
All right, let's go. You guys take care of that while we get across here. Whoa! I mean, to be honest, once I got across that little log thing, I probably would have just pushed it. That way there's no way. They'd have to go all the way around. Hurry up! Alright, first area is done. This area, they are laying in wait. So, there's one. I need to switch on and thermals. There's three of them. There we go. One down. What's wrong? Well, by the time you go to find out, down. I don't know why, but seeing that mushroom right there reminds me of The Office, where Michael goes out into the woods. I wish I could have gone on that retreat with Ryan! Janice, plastic boobs! Yeah, I'll feed you as soon as you get up here. Let's move. Hey, little frog. These should be fine for you.
me have some more.
There we go. What is that? Huh. All right, I got two right there. There's a third one. Thank you for popping up. And there's three of them. Shit. You're done. Stay still. Stay still. Ah. Well, he's done. That's down. There we go. We will test the water. All right, one more. Someone's knocked out. There you are. Honestly, I could have just thrown the stun grenade right at him, but let's go. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, this is one of my all-time favorite games. And I love the fact that we're so close to the end, but at the same time, I'm kind of, like, sad that we're almost at the end. But then we're gonna move on to Metal Gear Solid 4, which is, like, by and large, like, my all-time favorite game. Oh, I'm so excited.